Lémore Beauty. In this video, I share one of my favorite ways to achieve softer, brighter skin in the morning with a facial massage brush technique that's sensitive skin friendly. As some of you know, I've struggled with eczema, also known as atopic dermatitis, flare-ups since birth. And this technique has been working beautifully on my sensitive skin, so I had to share it with you loves. Hope you find this video helpful on your journey to holistic beauty and lifestyle. When you do this technique, you will notice these benefits. It gently exfoliates, improves blood flow, activates lymphatic drainage, reduces puffiness, relaxes your face, your neck, and enhances your skincare absorption. All of these benefits help you achieve softer, brighter skin easily at home. Well, without further ado, let's start. First, you rinse your face with lukewarm water. So I just rinsed my face with lukewarm water, as you can see here. And what you do is you gently press the remaining droplets into your skin instead of wiping it off. So I'm going to gently press it all in. And I just want to mention that in the mornings, I just cleanse my face with water. It's easy to over-cleanse your face, so listen to your skin to determine if you really need to wash your face with cleansing products each morning. And now you mix half to one pump of toning or illuminating facial serum right here with water. I've been using toning facial serum in the mornings as it's hot here in Southern California. You can always adjust which facial serum to use for your skin, depending on how your skin is at the moment. If you want to learn more about these products, we have helpful how-to videos in the description below. So I will get half a pump here. And then you mix it with water. So we mix it here. Then once you have this mixture, you gently press it all into your skin. So you gently press it all in into your face. Your neck, your chest. Once again on your face. Your hands. And your cuticles. Then you get your facial massage brush, something like this. You use the massaging side, not the cleansing side. The massaging side is less dense, so you can feel it too if you want to figure out which side is the massaging side. And you use the facial massage brush in a gua sha facial technique, going up from your neck to your forehead, then working your way down from your forehead to your collarbone. So we will start. So you just turn it on, and I like to press, you could hear it now, I like to press it by 2 to increase the vibration. The vibration helps with the blood flow. So now we are ready here. So we're gonna start with the neck and you go upwards. You do 3 swipes each section in an upper direction to counteract the gravity. Then we do the other side. Three times here. Then we're going to do the jawline. I like to align it like this. and then run it along the jawline. This is a really good way to really contour, define your face, especially if you tend to be puffy in the mornings, especially if you ate a lot of salt, for example, the night before. So this is a great way to help prevent that. And then the other side, same thing here. Just run it along your jawline. And this is also great for preventing the double chin, the sagging jowl, and just because we look at our phones a lot, so a great way to prevent that as well. Then we're going to work the lower cheekbone here. You run it 3 times. And then the other side. And then upward direction. Then we will do the upper cheekbone area, starting from the corner here. This. And then one more. And then the other side. And so for the eyebrows, you go with the contours of the eyebrows, and at the edge, you go up 3 times each section. And just breathe here, come back to your breath. And then we'll do the forehead area here, so you just go up. And then the other side. It feels really relaxing when you do this in the mornings. Great way to wake up and treat yourself. And now that we went up, we're going to go work our way down. So you start from your forehead, like this, and then down to your nose area. So with this part, you can basically move it in a gentle circular motion here. You can use the corners to get the grooves of your nose. Then your upper lip area as well, the corners, then your chin. Then you want to work down from your upper cheekbone, lower cheekbone, the other side. Then the lower cheekbone here. Then if you want, you can also do your jawline again to really help define it and to really help with the slimming. And then work your way down. Down again here. And basically, that was the facial massage brush technique. And here's a bonus tip for you. For your delicate eye area, you can use your gua sha facial tool to help de-puff and brighten your eye area. So I can show it to you here. So you just get your, you start your lower, and it feels so cooling when you put the stone against your skin. So really nice. And then you just go up. And wiggle gently. You really want to be gentle with your eye area because it's one of the thinnest areas, so that's why we tend to see a lot of aging here very quickly compared to the other areas of the face. So just be gentle here, and using a gua sha facial tool for this area is a great way to really give love to this area without irritating it. For example, with a facial massage brush, which might be too harsh for this area. Then the other side. upper eye area. And I just want to mention that it doesn't have to be 3 swipes each. It could be 1 swipe each, 2 swipe each, or 3 swipes each. But I always encourage you to do 2 or 3 swipes if you can, just to make sure that you get all the benefits here. But if you do it even 1 swipe on each section, it will still help and help you achieve softer, brighter skin. If you want to see in-depth videos on different facial massage techniques or want to treat yourself with a longer facial massage routine, we have helpful how-to videos in the description below. Then you clean your facial massage brush with warm water and soap or cleanser. When you wash it, you want to make sure that you keep your tool upright to prevent water from going into the charging port. I have my clean facial massage brush here, and what you do is you store your clean facial massage brush on top of something like a hairband, like here. You place it on top to help increase airflow and fully dry. Then you rinse your face with cold water. This helps remove dull dead skin cells that have been exfoliated and helps prevent overproduction of oil. I just rinsed my face with cold water here, and what you do as your last step is to apply your facial serum again. So I'm getting toning facial serum right here, and this time I'm using full 1 pump. So getting 1 pump here, then you mix it and you press it all in. This feels amazing. And when you're applying your facial serum here after your facial massage brush technique, you will notice how soft and smooth your skin feels now. And it just makes you smile because your skin glows with health. Well, we just showed you how you can achieve softer, brighter skin in the morning with a facial massage brush technique that's sensitive skin friendly. In the description below, you'll find a super easy way to remember this technique for your reference anytime when you want to do this for yourself. And don't forget to finish with a mineral-based SPF 30 or above to protect your skin from the sun's damaging aging rays every morning. As always, it's about baby steps and listening to your skin, so ultimately do what works for you. In the description below, you will find the products used in this video with the toning facial serum, illuminating facial serum, as well as facial massage brush and gua sha facial tool. We also have helpful how-to videos on toning facial serum, illuminating facial serum, as well as in-depth videos on each facial massage techniques with gua sha facial, facial acupressure, and facial roller for your viewing anytime. And that's gratitude from us for watching this video. We want to thank you with a special code FACIALESSENTIAL10 for 10% off your toning and illuminating facial serum purchase at lemorebeauty.com. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. And if you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe for more holistic beauty and lifestyle videos. Thank you for watching, and I hope your skin is brighter and softer when you do this technique for yourself easily at home. Take care. Bye-bye.